by the factory wall. Dirty old town, dirty old town, dirty old town, dirty old town. Thank you.
He stood in a beautiful mansion, surrounded by riches untold. He gazed at a beautiful picture that hung in a frame of gold. 'Twas a picture of a lady, so beautiful, young and fair, to the beautiful lifelike feature. But it's only a beautiful picture in a beautiful golden frame. With all of his power and riches, he knows he can never replace one thing in the mansion that's absent: his wife's tender smiling face. And each time he sees her, words he will always say: all my wealth I'd freely forfeit and toil for you night and day. He sat there and gazed at the painting, then slumbered, forgetting all pain. There in that mansion in fancy, she stood by his side again. Then his lips, they softly murmured the name of his once sweet bride. With his eyes fixed on the picture, he awoke from his dream and cried. If those lips could only speak, eyes could only see, if those beautiful golden tresses were there in reality, could I only take your hand as I did when you took my name. But it's only a beautiful picture in a beautiful golden frame. Those lips could only speak, and those eyes could only see, if those beautiful golden tresses were there in reality, could I only take your hand as I did when you took my name. But it's only a beautiful in a beautiful golden frame.
Cross my sweet wife. And as the kids grow older and they play around my knee, I will teach them the very same lesson that my mother, she taught to me. A mother's love's a blessing, no matter where you roam. Keep her while she's living, or you'll miss her when she's gone. Just love her as in childhood, though feeble, old, and gray, or you'll never miss your mother's love till she's buried.
Don't be so past remarkable to your man with the medals on his chest. They were not only men, says he. They were giants. That was a queer old giant that ordered them to shell the GPO. Officers, gentlemen, and sportsmen with a sense of fair play. Well, that's their story.
I remember in September when the final stumps were drawn and the shouts of crowds now silent as the boys to tea had gone. Let us, O Lord above us, still remember simple things. When all are dead who love us, O the captains and the kings. When all are dead who love us, O the captains and the kings. We have many goods for export, Christian ethics and old port. But our greatest boast is that the Anglo-Saxon is a sport. On the playing fields of Eton, we still do thrilling things. Do not think we'll e'er be beaten, we're the captains and the kings. Do not think we'll e'er be beaten, or the captains and the kings. Far away in dear old Cyprus, or in Kenya's dusty land, where all bear the white man's burden in many a strange land. As we look across our shoulder, in West Belfast the school bell rings, and we sigh for dear old England, or the captains and the kings. And we sigh for dear old England, or the captains and the kings. In our dreams we see old Harrow, and we hear the crow's loud caw. At the flower show, our big Marrow takes the prize from Evelyn Waugh. Cups of tea and some dry sherry, vintage cars, these simple things. So let's drink up and be merry, oh, the captains and the kings. So let's drink up and be merry, oh, the captains and the kings. By the moon that shines above us in the misty morn and night, let us cease to run ourselves down and praise God that we are white. But better still, we're English, tea and toast and muffin rings, and old ladies with stern faces, and the captains and the kings. Old ladies with stern faces, oh, the captains and the kings.